Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I am gonna be showing you everything in my beach bag, and I'm literally going to the beach right now. So this is generally what I'm taking. This here is my beach bag. I do not know where it's from. I think it's just from like a boutique, but it's just this big bag, and then it's got like flowers inside. So first I've got this towel. This, and it's got some fringes at the bottom. It's quite big, so like two people can sit on it. Next, I've got this sarong, and I got this in Bali when I was on holidays, and it just looks like this. And it's really cool to just like sit on it or put around, like if you're in your bikini and you want to go eat something. Next, I've got two pairs of bikinis. I always bring with me two pairs of bikinis because if I decide to get in the water, then I'll have an extra one. This one, which I showed in my Get Ready With Me video, it's from Zaful. Just looks like this. These other bottoms, they are cheeky, but as I said, I use them to like sunbathe. And then I've got this second bikini from Zaful as well, which I've seen a lot on YouTube of like swimsuit hauls, and like lots of people have these. But it just looks like this. The material is really nice and it has like this fringy thing here. They kind of like, you know, match with this fringy thing here. Next, I've got my waterproof camera. I've used this for like 3 years and I still haven't finished the roll. So I've got like 6 left. So I'm really excited to get all the pictures from here. Next, I've got this small bag where I keep all my creams and stuff. So I'm just gonna show you guys what's inside here. So first, I've got all my dermatological creams. I've got an After Sun Repair, a multivitamin body block with 20 SPF, solar shield, this one's with 15. I use this for like my forehead or like my nose and just like small parts in my face. And then lastly, I got this solar defense booster, and this is SPF 30, which is the one I use on my face because like I get burnt really easily. Then I got my tangle teaser just because my hair goes crazy after I'm in the water, so I just need to brush it through really quickly. I'm also taking with me argan oil from the brand Lacadine. Got some lip balm, this is Carmex, and this is like the best stuff. Like, if you have dry lips, this would save your life. Then I've got a pair of glasses. I just keep them in this small pouch. And I think these are from H&M. But they're just these like cheap glasses I use to go to the beach. Look like this. Then, of course, I'm taking my cameras. I'm taking my action camera and my Canon camera, the one I'm filming with right now. And then I've also got this extra lens. And yeah, that's basically it, guys. So I hope you enjoyed the video, and remember to give a thumbs up, and remember to subscribe to see more cool videos like this, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye. Mwah.